excellent funny news video.
How was your weekend?
It was fantastic. How about yours?
Mine was good too, but do you know what my favorite holiday is?
No, I don't know.
Well, my favorite holiday is St. Patrick's Day.
Oh, well, mine is my birthday.
That's not a real holiday, but speaking of birthdays, I think that's the next segment.
Welcome back to Birthdays with Brooke
and Mallory. Here are the March birthdays. Tegan Schuer, Kinsley Pizzabilla, Tucker Schmijeans, Brinley Hansen, Baylor Hansen, Seth Ludwig, Chloe Mertens, Evan Strand, Lauren Wiedemann, Kaylin Wabashaw, Wyatt Getter, and Kyson Myers.
Here are the April birthdays. Sawyer Hunter-Cook, Bristol Taylor, Stella Shrepford, Harper Weir, Drake Corbin, Kale Hunter-Cook, Eloise Willow, Chloe Sulfur, Caitlin Watkins, Emma Mertens, and Bennett Hillesheim.
That's it for birthdays.
So if you said any names wrong.
Happy birthday from Bunny News to you. We wish it was our birthday so we could party too.
Woo! I wish it was my birthday soon.
Me too. Mine's in November.
Same.
What kind of birthday cake do you pick?
I usually switch it up every time.
Nice. How about we go see what's for lunch?
I'm in.
Welcome back to Lunches. Monday, barbecue, pulled pork sandwich, corn, veggies and dip, and applesauce. Tuesday, chicken nuggets, mashed potatoes, carrots, peaches, and dinner roll. Wednesday, hot dog on a bun, baked beans, California blend, and oranges. Thursday, French toast, sausage links, tri-taters, green beans, and baked apples. Friday, Dunkers and sauce, lettuce, salad, broccoli, and banana. Bye!
Yummy, yum, yum. I can't wait for those lunches.
Me neither. Did you know that Chase Earlbeck and Kason Harms went to state wrestling?
Yeah, I do. But do you know how they did?
No. So let's go see.
Welcome back to sports with Levi.
And Devin. Boys basketball lost in the first round of playoffs to YME, 63-53.
Chase went 1-2 at state wrestling and Kason went 0-1.
Good job to the winter sports. It'll be a while until we record spring sports.
That's all for now.
Bye.
Hey, did you watch Chase and Kason wrestle?
Not in person, but I watched them in class.
Oh yeah, I forgot about that.
They did a good job.
Yeah.
Hey, Sam, weren't the sixth graders working on a new fun video?
Yeah, I think so.
Wait, I know they did because I got to watch the behind the scenes.
Okay.
Let's go watch the sixth graders video.
Welcome to a day in the life of a Bunny News member.
Basketball. Welcome back to Interesting Facts About Athletics. Did you know that Shaquille O'Neal shot 21 three-pointers and only made one? Bet you won't know this one. Kite flying is a professional sport in Thailand. Last one. Basketball legend Wilt Chamberlain never fouled out of a game. That's all for now. Bye.
Those were some interesting facts.
Yeah, I love sports.
Me too. You know the holiday that has a leprechaun?
Yeah, why?
Because there's this holiday we had last week.
Oh, you mean St. Patrick's Day, remember?
Oh yeah, that holiday.
Also, next up is St. Patrick's Facts with Allison.
Welcome to a new segment where I will tell you some facts about St. Patrick's Day. St. Patrick's Day is actually British, not Irish. His real name is not St. Patrick, it's Maewyn Suckat. March 17th is not St. Patrick's birthday. The first St. Patrick's Day parade happened in America, not Ireland. It used to be a dry holiday. The shamrock was not the original St. Patrick's Day logo. There are no female leprechauns. That's all for today. Bye.
Wow, I didn't know that Allison knew all those facts.
Me neither.
Well, did you know that Levi got 2 new goats?
No, I didn't. When did he get them?
I don't know, but I think it's pretty cool.
Well, do you want to go visit them?
Yeah.
Okay, but first we would like to congratulate Harley Gladish and Riley Jenny for earning February Student of the Month.
Congratulations.
Bye. Bye.